I've made this book quite a long time ago. It's about a 5 up to 8 watt audio amplifier with a quite unique tone control. And you can find the schematic and the book on the Lulu website. But anyway, I want to show somewhat more about this book. Introduction, etc, etc. Here you see how I made that amplifier. Looks quite sloppy, but when you know all the videos about audio that I've made, it will be sure that the whole circuit is perfectly okay in terms of electronics. And then I mean a hum prevention, hum suppression, etc, etc. You can buy this book on the Lulu website, and here is the schematic. I hope it's visible, and I don't think it's visible, but anyway, it's a preamplifier here with quite high values from capacitors to get the typical sound from an audio amplifier from the 1970s. This is perhaps the most important circuit. Here you see how it all was made in real. I pen over the circuit somewhat so you can copy it and make it. This is, as far as I can see, the best short circuit description and okay, that's all to tell. This book is quite good in explaining how you can get a pure DC voltage free from hum, etc. Anyway, this was all to tell. When you want to know more, go to the Lulu channel on the internet and search for this book. More info in the text box.